Uh-oh. Broke the graphics card. Nope, I joke.
The moves that you and your crew do in the game are meant to stay in the game.
Scenes.
In the real world,
the
drive safe,
drivers,
obey the laws of the road, and always wear your
seatbelt.
They
are professional racers.
Like how everything was X's. Halo Reach was an X.
Didn't expect you to show your face again. Things have changed around here. This place is a battleground now. Tuners, muscles, exotics. Crews fighting for territory in the city. And it all gets settled in the canyon. But you'd never survive it.
We settle it in the canyon, man. Man, what a delight. Create a new alias. My name is Name Gibbon. Gibbon. My name Gibbon. Gibbon. Yeah, please. That'd be great. Are you kidding me? I get an Audi off rip. I don't want an Audi. I'm a Subaru guy. Guess Audi's okay. Oh, and actually connected to EA. That's weird. Alright, let's see if this game's dog shit. I doubt it. If it's old, it's good. Depending.
Between the heat and the cruise, you need to walk away. Take my car. Go. Get out of here.
It's time to settle a little score from Rockport, you think?
I don't remember asking for your help, Croc. What makes you think you can bounty hunt in Silverton without my approval?
It's Cross. And this guy's from out of town.
Been a long time, kid. What's his bounty?
$150K.
David, take care of this guy.
So, that's what you've been up to.
Nikki, this should be interesting.
Dare you show your face here!
Whoa, hey,
go,
hey, control yourself.
I still don't know what happened that night you took off, but I do know you're into me now for some serious cash. Things have been getting a little too close for comfort around here with all these crews battling for new territory. I think I could use someone with your skills to help me out. The way I see things, I bailed you out of a serious jam twice now. Time for you to return the favor. Nikki, what do you say you show your old friend the ropes?
You gotta be joking, right?
You got a better idea? Then let's get him started, right away. Don't disappoint. Not again.
Thanks for waiting up.
Yeah, sure, Nikki. Hey, who's the third wheel?
Doesn't matter. Darius made all these cars available to you. Pick one.
Whichever one you want.
Hey, if there's three, do I get one? I mean, I don't care which one, although I am partial to the one with the sweet rims.
Why don't you just make sure the tanks are filled?
That's great. Damn the monkey!
Pick one. Let's get this over with.
Alfa Romeo, immediately. Who do you think I am? Never mind, it's a hatchback. The RX-8 would be probably the better choice. But yes, the Alfa Romeo would probably be way better. RX-8. And yes, auto, sorry. I'm gonna shift every 5 seconds with my D-pad. Hurro. No, that's not happening.
Neville, come on, I got no time for this.
Nikki's good. Just listen to her. And I'll stick around and I'll help out. Make sure she's not too hard on you.
Okay, come on, let's just get this over with.
Stop looking at me like that.
So, crews are a big part of building a rep in the city. You can bring a wingman into a lot of the races, and believe me, you're gonna want them. There's basically three different skills you're gonna see. Some drivers are blockers, others are drafters, and there's scouts. Right now, I'll be...
Do you know subtitles? Whatever.
Your wingman just to show you. Neville's gonna help out. Be your competition for a few laps. First, you need to know how to tell your wingman when it's time to work. They'll just race until you tell them to do more. Try it now. That's it. You got it. Remember, it works the same for blockers and drafters. But scouts are working for you pretty much all the time. Okay, blockers are like cruise missiles on the road. They don't mind scratching their rides to knock your competition off the track. Let me show you. Traveling in line can go faster than one. So you gotta get in behind them and stay there for a few seconds. You'll get a boost of speed, and when you pull out of the draft, you'll slingshot up ahead. Okay, just say when and we'll draft.
Started. I'm done wasting my time on you. Later, Neville.
Well, guess it's just you and me. Let's go find some trouble.
So you've been gone a while. You're out in Rockport, huh? Man, a lot has changed since you took off. There are tons of crews in this town. Everywhere, man. Crazy.
Dispatch, possible code 6 just flew by me. Moving up, see if I can ID him.
Look out, cops!
I need a hand with this vehicle. 1044 on my position.
Watch this.
I got your back. I'll lose the heat. Stay on the pedal.
I got you,
patrol division. Units engage high-speed pursuit of a single vehicle that is evading custody. Handle this call on channel 2. Suspect in a red Mazda.
Gave you the safe house. You can use it to fix your car or chill out when the heat's on. You need a wingman, and it looks like I'm it. Let me show you inside.
Remember loading screens?
That's horrible.
Okay. Back when logos were everything.
Nads.
whole city's a battleground. All the crews are always fighting over territories. Just check with your map if you want to see what's going on. The minor crews push and pull, but you'll see that most of Palmon City is divided up between Kenji's Bushido, Wolf's TFK, and Angie's 21st Street crew. Your rep? Okay, you have no rep. But you win a few races, and you'll end up owning an area. And that's what'll build up your rep. Once the crew bosses see you as a threat, they'll probably come looking for you. If they challenge you, then you got a shot at taking over their turf.
Boring. Jump to it. Okay. So this game's just a huge checklist. Oh, gotta love that. Assuming it's one of those games where it's like, as soon as you beat the game, it gives you all the achievements.
I heard you were back in town. Now I want to hear you're gone.
Deleted. see. Well, that's never going to be obtainable.
All right, that's it for me. Next run.
Can I jump? I can. That's what makes it good, though. But also kind of lame. I don't know if there was fast traveling in the last game. Quite like that. Dog barking. Hey, don't talk to him.
You owned him!
Report of a code 6 vehicle heading southbound. Units in the area to respond.
Dispatch, any more details?
Caller didn't get a good look at the vehicle. We'll try to get that to you shortly.
I've got the call on my screen. I'll get up and check it out.
God, you can hear the Xbox just going.
Hey, dude, I'm done. I'm out of here.
Do, 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 do. I wonder if I can upgrade my stuff. Is that a possibility for me? Okay. Oversteer? Dude, I don't know what that means. Going on. I definitely want some oversteer. Yeah, that's fine. Can't put anything on it. Oh, wait, I can. Wait, hold on. We can put national flags on it. Wee wee.
fly? Cool. Cool.
Lowering heat. If your car gets chased by cops too much, it's time to lower the heat. Lower the heat, please.
If it wasn't for the loading screen, this could probably be beaten in a day.
I don't know what's more pathetic, your crew or your car.
Okay.
Next time, man, I'll see you around.
I don't know what's more pathetic. Your car, your crew. Hold on, I got a good one.
That was stupid. Let's hope this doesn't cost too much looting. It does.
Asked me to come by and see how you were doing. Neville, why don't you go get me something to drink?
Sure. What, like a soda or something?
How about some options?
Okay.
Okay.
Looks like you cleaned the place up a bit. I've been generating quite a bit of buzz, you know. But you're not fooling me. What I'm trying to figure out is why you haven't skipped town yet. May I introduce Sal Mostella?
Hi. Nikki said that you might be looking for a new wingman. You don't know me, but well, I know you. I'm a big fan. I've seen all your races.
And on that note, I'll be out of here.
See, things ain't been the same since you've gone, you know? There's a lot of posers. No respect. I know all the back streets. I grew up in these alleys. I can customize anything. I practically built all the kits you see around this place, so.
Okay, so I got soda and water. Where'd she go?
I'll even put up with this guy.
Okay. Soda and water, but no alcohol. A little bit better than Neville. Fire. Can I fire Neville now? weird. Okay. Jump to Ivinsky. Myself somehow. She's going the distance. Alright, one more race and then I'm gonna go play Lies of P. Because I need to finish it. I like this game, but I've been playing Lies of P for like 2 months now.
This guy.
came first. Okay. Whatever. Whatever.
Hey, Shrine, I'll assist you to get set.
Weird. 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 All right. I'm playing Lies with Pete.